I woke up, it was 7. Waited till 11 just to figure out that no one would call. I think I've got a lot of friends, but I don't hear from them. What's another night all alone when you're spending every day on your...
Warning! Do not try these stunts. They are dangerous and you can get hurt, dumbass.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Breathe in, breathe out. Do the chicken head, gon' let it out. Breathe out, breathe in. Put your back in and let your knees lean. Breathe in, breathe out. Do the monastery, gon'
let it out. This is Indian Drag.
This is for me.
I like ice cream, cherry pie, and lemonade with summer.
Hey world, Chubbs here. Hope you guys liked the video I posted. I'll go ahead and set this up here. There we go. Oh, this is my little friend here. Wants to say hi. Well, anyways. Really tired all day today. I slept for quite some time. And then I went outside and shoveled snow for like 4 hours, so I'm pretty tired, but I'm gonna be up all night typing up my work clues. I don't know if everywhere else around the world has to do this, but we do semester tests at my school, and I hate it. I absolutely hate it. It's so stupid. Yeah, it's just really stupid, and like, for my word clues class, I'm typing up all the words with their definitions and stuff, so that I get a little extra credit on that, so make sure I'm not failing that class, because I have a feeling that I'm not going to do too well on the test, but, yeah, pretty much that's about it. Go ahead, comment, subscribe, so on, so forth. I'm really excited. We got 2 subscribers now. I want to thank both of them for subscribing. That's really cool. Hopefully you guys liked today's video. And tomorrow, hopefully I'll have a video of me running and a video of dumbasses again. And then I'll be caught up on both. But sorry about posting it so late. I got sidetracked watching videos on YouTube. Who is it? Internet Kill TV or whatever. I was watching them. I think they're kind of funny, yeah. So, some people that I usually watch on YouTube are, Asian Princess, and then Jekka80, he's a guy who, he did the same Watch Me thing as I did. He wanted to get, 100 subscribers and make a video every single day or something like that. So I went and subscribed to him, and his videos are completely random. Like, he has one that's, Tiger versus Alien, Epic Battle Royale. And it was completely random, but they're funny random. I like it. But yeah, I'm pretty much gonna go ahead and let you guys go. Hope you guys liked the video. Almost dropped my candy. Oh, not candy, pretzels. Sorry. I don't eat candy anymore. Oh yeah, another thing, I've been changing my lifestyle to fit around this weight thing. I have not drank pop in the last 5 days now, but yeah, so I think that's pretty great. Last night I got pretty bored, so I looked up some images of dinosaurs and stuff, and I found this little guy and I drew him up. Let's see if I can see. Yep. This little guy, I drew him up. If anybody wants this guy right here, go ahead and comment below. Tell me you want him. I'll send you an email with him in it. And then, if you guys look, I have this game right here. This game right here. So I went and tried to draw that. Somehow I ended up drawing it backwards. But yeah, I drew that. If you guys haven't figured out, I'm a major dinosaur fan. I mean, I got my best friend right here. Yeah, he's really cool. But I'm a major dinosaur freak. I'm also a Godzilla freak. I like that kind of stuff. I collect it. I love it. I probably have like over $500 worth of Godzilla stuff that I could sell that I got completely free. It was legit. But coolest thing ever, I believe, is Jurassic Park. That's like, they're like the coolest videos ever to me. Besides that, yeah, I'm just gonna stop rambling off on random stuff. From this point on, I'm gonna be putting in random facts about me. I'll go ahead and let you guys know. About me, a fact about me is I am a huge Miami Dolphins fan, and that's about it. So, I'll be here tomorrow to high-five you yesterday, my friend.